universe fought herself impervious to attack.
I'm still stepping softly in the damn quarry.
Bright day for getting things done.
The machine's anger grows, and only the sun can save us from it.
With the sun.
clear that up later. Hunt's over. Fight's on.
Thank you. Right on target. I can get out of this. Good for an old remedy. What? Hunting me. Down you go. Just stay out of their way for now.
Oh.
fascinating if they weren't looking for me. Heavy. It's hard, too. Keep that for later.
Thank you.
Tasty.
Thank you.
This must be Pitchcliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
You can tell Ursa's death has been coming.
Stay busy, friend.
And send them for the offering.
No sign of Marat's guy? He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
I wondered when I'd see you again.
So some Karja grumble about us. Let them. They have the Vanguard to thank for their freedom.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
I'll tell you what I like. The sound of a hammer.
Has to be Marat's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps, you know, you'd better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Is it just me?
Might need that.
They're scanning for me.
machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
You're not gonna be... Durval's men. It's about to get over.
I hope so.
Thank you. Here's a little something for you.
Get back in there and fight.
That's that.
Derval says you gotta eat dirt.
New plan.
This is for you! Taking down...
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Ursa!
Aaron? Durval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. No. Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Erend, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. Such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted. What happens when I turn it on?
I think I've got it working. There. Now, say something. Both of you, Doves.
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want. I just want to hear your voice and keep it for later.
I'll sing, Papa. La 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 la.
There. A song and a laugh. Even better than words. And now I can hear them whenever I want.
We're done then? Off to bed with you.
Good night, Mama. Good night, Papa.
Is she gone? What are we going to do? The raids are getting closer and closer to Main Spring. How much longer can we hide like this?
Derval's family. Whatever happened to them, it couldn't have been good. Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Derval too. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
What's Derval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know? This machine's been picked apart with precision.
Hello. I'd have to leave something else behind. Thank you. ready? Quietly. clever. Don't have ammo for this weapon.
Thank you.
Blight. For now. Out of ammo, but not out of it.
help!
What made these flowers? And why? So much for being careful. Talks attacking. I'd better see if I can help. No more. What made these Clintocks attack? I better speak to whoever's in charge.
Thank you. We're exhausted.
They won't be getting
this
up.
This is the third flock we face today.
The attack came without warning.
You just flew in on a rainbow and saved our sorry slags. Where do you come from?
I heard the Glinthawks attacking. They're scavengers. They don't hunt for sport. What's drawing them here?
Has to be the blasted Karja. If we're in an era of...
Has anything changed that might have lured the Glinthawks? Have you left machine scrap lying?
No. Us around use our scrap. Not like the Karja. They only keep the pretty parts.
So the Karja have been leaving scrap around?
Here? Never! If a Karja wasted scrap on my watch, I'd pick it up and make him eat it.
Why do you think the Karja have anything to do with the Glinthawks?
We built this outpost to protect against the Karja. Now they're coming here to trade. Fine. Their shards are as good as anyone's. But everyone knows that they want this place. Come to think of it, they want every place.
But how could the Karja have brought on the Glinthawks?
If I ever get a break from them, I'll see if I can spare a man to follow the trail. Guaranteed, there's a Karja at the other end.
What exactly do you do here?
As mayor, I order people around. Gotta be playing hammer to get things done. Can't stand those Karja chunks and their flowery talk. But since we helped the Karja get rid of their rotten king, it's been peace and brotherhood and all that dung.
You don't think the peace will last?
Don't have time for peace. I got Karja merchants begging for a discount on the gate tax, and Glinthawks attacking. Which is worse?
Has anyone come trying to sell lures? They're devices that attract machines.
Is that real? Is that some sort of Nora joke?
I'll take that as a no. Why don't I investigate why the Glinthawks are attacking? You've got your hands full.
Really? No one ever offers to help me. You, any good at tracking?
You could say that.
All right, then. Let me know what you find.
Thank you.
device is sending out a signal. Might be what's attracting the Glintox. What are you doing?
By the sun! It won't turn off!
What is it?
I didn't make it. I scrounged it from a workshop. Whatever it is, ever since it's been on, these Glintox have been attacking! I don't know how to make it stop!
Well, that should do it. Now start talking. You mentioned you found the device in a workshop?
Yes. I camped out atop the snowy eastern ridge. No easy climb, even in my best years. But I girded my...
Enough. Were there any other devices at this workshop?
Abandoned equipment, the likes of which I've never seen. A peculiar silo remained impervious to my attempts to open it. As I searched, I wondered how many secrets lie hidden in this world. As we, in our ignorance, go about our daily...
Your point?
Oh. No, I didn't see another device. But one could still be there, waiting to unleash its horrors.
Why are you scrounging gear you don't even understand?
My customers demand extraordinary pieces best found at the fringes of civilization. My tales of adventure only increase their value. Where others only dare tread, I flourish. No mountain climbs too high that I can't mount it. My trade demands sacrifice.
Including the sacrifice of innocence? Those Glinthawks swooped down and attacked everyone.
I didn't mean for that to happen. I sought only to sate the appetites of rich nobles who never leave their mansions.
Did you know this whole time that that device was luring Glinthawks?
By the sun, no! I stashed it here for a while, but when I came back, I was nearly beheaded by one of those flying terrors.
This device is dangerous. I have to find that workshop and make sure it's the last. Where is it?
On the eastern ridge, just beyond my campsite. But after I descended from the workshop, I dove into the river mere moments before an avalanche took out the path. You can't reach it now. The climb is too perilous.
I'll take my chances. You just stay away from that workshop and try not to cause another mess. Karja said the workshop was near his campsite on the eastern ridge.
Thank you.
I'll find a use for you.
Thank you.
Never know when I might need these. Here's the Scrounger's campsite, so the workshop can't be far. If I can find a way around the avalanche. I'd have to ditch something.
Thank you. Come on.
Forget about traveling light. Snow's got a bite out here. No good without the right. Destroy them. The machine should leave.
All right.
Thank you.
others. There, Aloy. Done. No more lures. Now about this workshop. So Durval was behind these lures. Brilliant. And dangerous. Now to bring word back to Pitchcliff. Thank you. Now this thing is dangerous. I'll tuck that away. I'm out.
Let's talk. Wait, I want to talk to you.
Save these for the trail.
I'll talk fast. Wait, I want to tell you something.
You'll be happy to know I found another one of those lures and destroyed it. Should be the last you'll hear of it.
By fire and spit, you went above and beyond. How do you know there won't be any more?
The workshop where I found it was long abandoned. You're safe.
Good. My troops want to spit and shake your hand, as my brother would have. On behalf of Pitchcliff and my family, I thank you.
Here's to Avade. He may dress a bit too fancy, but he's made of place.
This'll help. I miss Mainspring. Sparkle smoke from a dozen forges, well-paid work, decent liquor.